My name is Tobias Wankmüller.
My name is Tobias Wankmüller from Wankmüller Precision Engineering, GmbH. We are now in the third generation manufacturing for the hydraulic industry. We do hydraulic valves and high-precision servo valves with a lot of grinding. But over the years, we have expanded our business into CNC milling, five-axis milling, and turning. SolidCAM has over the years allowed us to come to a completely new level, and we are now also programming lathes with driven tools and Y-axes. We now program and manufacture parts you really cannot program with the machine's own controller unit. If you run internal benchmarks and you know exactly how the part was running before, for example, that it used to run in 5 minutes, and you simply edit some jobs with iMachining, simulate it, and you watch the simulation, 1 minute, and you think, okay, that almost can't be true. But after putting it straight to the machine, you realize that the simulation is pretty accurate, and instead of 5 minutes, the part actually runs in only 1 minute. As I said, we do all our work, milling, turning, drilling, we make everything with SolidCAM. This works perfectly. Also, their support, post-processor customizations are easy, there are absolutely no issues. What's really good is the open structure of the post-processor. We're able to change a few things ourselves without an application engineer, and this is a real advantage over other systems. On almost every part, you have operations that can be programmed with iMachining very easily and quickly. Above all, iMachining 3D is amazing. With just one click or very few inputs, I can do a complete rough contour or the rough machining of the part. We bought the iMachining module for one reason, simply to challenge it, as we just did not believe what they said. Just to show the guys from SolidCAM, yes, forget it. It never ever works that way. But I had to admit, after the first programming, after that first job with iMachining, it's just awesome. The metal removal rates are gigantic. Programming is super easy, super fast. Tool life is just awesome. The smooth machining on older machines, which are 3, 4, or even 5 years old, is fantastic. It's absolutely smooth. Everything is exactly like SolidCAM has said. And it was just unbelievable. And it was obviously eye-opening for me because I did not believe it. It was absolutely amazing. When we were at the last exhibition, a sales representative came to us and said that they now have iMachining 3D. And because of our experiences with iMachining, we immediately bought it. It is a bit better than iMachining 2D because of its quicker and easier way of programming. The material removal rates are the same, the machining strategies are identical, except they are now in 3D. But the programming is much, much easier, much faster, and really much more simple. The combination of the two modules, iMachining 2D and iMachining 3D, are gigantic. Yes, I really do not know what the future will bring or what could come. I cannot imagine there is anything to top this.